Mentally unstable, armed with nukes, U.S. billionaire looks to impeach Trump. A U.S. billionaire has launched a campaign, calling for the impeachment of mentally unstable President Donald Trump, who has brought America to the brink of nuclear war. Tom Steyer, an American billionaire and self-identified environmentalist, addressed the public in a video released on Thursday. He, Donald Trump, has brought us to the brink of nuclear war, the tycoon said. Steyer lambasted the current administration of the U.S. leader as well as Congress, saying people there know that Trump is a clear and present danger, who's mentally unstable and armed with nuclear weapons, and they do nothing. If that isn't a case for impeaching and removing a dangerous president, then what has our government become? He asks. The billionaire explained that he is funding the effort to demand that elected officials take a stand on impeaching Trump. In an open letter, Steyer goes on to say that Trump is simply lacking fitness for office, and notes that the question of impeachment thus becomes a very real issue. Steyer is the founder of Farr Allen Capital Investment Firm and Next Gen America Environmental Political Action Committee, which opposes the controversial Keystone XL pipeline. Earlier in October, Porn King Larry Flint offered a hefty sum of up to $10 million for any information that would help to remove Donald Trump, whom he called a moron, from the White House. Larry Flint and Hustler magazine announced a cash offer of up to $10 million for information leading to the impeachment and removal from office of Donald J. Trump, an advertisement from the founder of the Hustler pornographic magazine said.